I know there was mention about national interest, but given the situation that government revenue has declined and also prices of LPG has gone up, you just said, mentioned that you all are financing LPG as well. What kind of a risk are you taking in terms of being over enthusiastically supporting all these purchases?
I have a choice, Mr. Kazim. Thank you for posing that question. I have a choice of not supporting the economy at this point and let things float. Number two, I have taken the difficult task. At the risk, at the rate that we are going, for a moment I don't believe that the government of Sri Lanka is going to default on any of the loans or any of the facilities that have been taken. For a moment I don't believe that this corona is going to be forever and a day. For a moment I don't believe that the tourists are not going to come into this country. For a moment, I don't believe that the economy is not going to bounce back. I am optimistic on all these fields. Forward thinking, at this crucial juncture when things are difficult, that is when the giant BOC has to come forward.
On certain arrangements where banks have pooled resources to do this, here you're going on your own rather than going with a consortium of banks, then there is because you're risking depositors' money?
Not necessarily, Mr. Kasim. There are situations where we go by way of syndicates. There are situations where we take up the responsibility. But as far as if we are looking at the essential services, this is the time when we cannot say no. And we can. I mean, as far as we are concerned, resources that we have are distributed in a very safe environment. We are not taking a risk which is beyond our control. It's well within our control, and that is why we are extending it. We are looking at the short term, maybe 2-3 months when the IMF facility is expected, $780 million. There are so many things in the pipeline, I mean, which is not within my mandate outside, but so many things to look forward to. We have already disbursed that. We have got a second tranche also we got.